There you are. I was starting to worry. Congratulations on your appointment, Director Phaeton. I'm Helen Marshall, head of Bureau Operations. Zachariah's dead then, and I assume you found his gun.
Just call me Jesse. Trench told me to find you. He said you could help.
And he told you this through the hotline. Makes sense.
None of this phases her? Really?
Here's the situation. Darling created the HRAs in a lab nearby. We need more if we're gonna survive this attack. My Rangers can't secure the lab alone, not against those things. We need more firepower.
At least she seems to know what's going on here. She could know about Dylan.
I can clear out the hiss. I'll be your firepower.
That's a good answer.
Is she testing me?
Darling has systems in place to protect his labs. This should help you get past them. We'll talk more after you clear out the hiss. Rangers, let her through. We'll have to lock the door behind you. Sorry, but we can't risk a breach.
The layout of this place almost invites an ambush. Guess we never thought we'd be fighting on our own turf.
Seriously, I've been in Threshold safer than this.
I see Rangers over there. We have to help them.
Thank you.
This way to the lab? Okay. You must like these HRAs. Sounds like Darling built them. And most of the things around here. If Marshall can't help us with Dylan, he's our next best bet. Assuming he's not dead. You led me here. Any idea how to make it work?
Hello again, Director. It appears we have a new problem. We need to get the HRA machine working.
I've replaced a couple of spark plugs, but this looks a bit more complicated.
Darling must have had a system. Randomness isn't in his nature. The punch cards, the symbols, the terminals. How do they connect?
I'll see what I can do. Each punch card should correspond to a terminal. These whiteboard drawings may be important. Prism shattered. Darling's prototypes have a lot of issues. We need a new plan. We need more Blackrock prisms to make this machine work. Darling has another lab, down in the Blackrock processing site and maintenance. That must be where he keeps the prisms. I've been to maintenance already. I can find my way.
But how long will that take? Nothing here is simple. I need to ask her now, before I go.
I need something from you first. What do you know about Dylan Faden?
I knew this was coming. Lives are at stake here, and we need this machine working to save those lives. Once that is done, Director Faden, then we can talk.
She's right. As much as I don't want to admit it, I'm the only one who can help.
Fine. I'll get the prisms first.
Dylan, we'll have to wait just a little longer.
But don't call me Director. Jesse is fine.
I'll call you Faden. Here, you'll need this keycard.
Thanks. Emily Pope has set up a base in Executive. Once I have the prism, I'll meet you there.
Right. I'll move out immediately. And keep an eye out for Darling. Finding him might be the key to stopping the hiss.
It's just one large-scale HRA. It's there now. We are about to be exposed to a different kind of resonance. Hostile, viral, invasive resonance. That's what the Hedron resonance amplifiers are for. Taking the protection Hedron can provide us and keeping us from being wiped out.
Here, this will lead back to Central Research.
Has followed you in, right?
Pope wants us to compile all of Darling's data entries from the past month.
She wants us to... crack Darling's personal logs? He'll crucify us if he finds out.
Time.
Hope wants us to compile all of Darling's data entries from the past month.
She wants us to crack Darling's personal...
Welcome back.
Crucify is in contact. Or does she think she is authorizing that kind of data breach?
She must think he's hiding something.
This is Lynn Salvador, head of Bureau Security. I'm making a formal security order due to the incident in April. Case number 21HQ513. Improper use of these data entries... Inappropriate workplace behavior. An expedition team found them decomposing. It should never have been accessible to low clearance staff in the first place. The new location security and proximity to a high traffic area will prevent its use while still allowing for expedition teams to access it. See me for any further details.
Marshall knows something about Dylan. Is he here? Is he all right? HRA's first. They'll help save everyone, including Dylan, once I find him. Can you keep him safe? Like you did with me?
They should be open.
We're looking to get a room for the night. Hello? I don't think anyone's there, honey. Come on. We'll go to that motel we passed a while back.
Okay, we need to find a way to Blackrock Processing. That's where Marshall said we'd find a prism.
I see you're still you.
Medic, what's the damage?
They've each taken a few hits. We need to get them to a surgical station ASAP, but I don't think they're stable enough to move.
Oh yeah? Well, they're gonna have to be, because we are moving out and I am not leaving them behind. Now do what you need to do.
This is...
Hey, thanks for bringing down that... whatever the fuck that was. But we are barely holding on here, boss. How's the situation outside maintenance?
What do I tell him? The truth is harsh, but... these people seem familiar with death.
The Hiss are everywhere. Most of the Bureau is lost. We need Blackrock Prism to make more HRAs for any survivors in the safe rooms. I'm here to check Darling's Blackrock lab.
So to recap, death, disaster, and imminent destruction. Another day at the FBC. But Darling's lab is just past Blackrock processing. I got good news and I got bad news on that front. Good news is, it's right down the hall. Bad news is, a Hiss monster has decided to move in, so that's great.
Monster.
That's what the Rangers said. The ones that survived, anyway. But we are just treading water here, and the Hiss keep coming. Salvador would know what to do, but apparently he took a security team into the containment sector just before the lockdown happened, and... well, no one's seen him since. But hey, at least we got you, our fearless leader.
They shouldn't rely on me. They don't know me. They don't know how I failed people.
You've done a good job here, Arish, but you should take your people and get to the base and executive. You can regroup there. I'll go deal with this monster. I'm getting kind of used to them.
Aye, aye, Faden. And be sure to put a bullet in that thing for me.
Arish wasn't kidding about that monster. You showed me the HRA when I first got here, and the machine that makes them. Can you help me find a prism? Shit! They're shattered.
What the fuck?
And find Darling's lab.
Hey, my condition. One of the more stable thresholds in the maintenance sector. That's where BlackRock comes
from.
This
should get us in. You heard that too, right?
Dimensional matter.
BlackRock comes from the threshold.
Blocking out a lot of frequencies.
So the prisms must be there too.
Contained. Think of it as paranatural lead. Our research involves many dangerous things we absolutely need to keep in check. That's what the BlackRock line firebreaks are about. The panopticon container cells.
Sorry to interrupt, sir, but I need to code with the Y elevator.
Emily. The codes. BlackRock 665. Neighbor of the Beast. Get it? We can do that again.
Everything here is crazy and weird, but it feels right, like how the world should be. I am in an infinite building leading to different dimensions, and I never want to leave. Even with all the horror, I'm happy. Insane.